Guys, what is up? It's Pastor Soul 300.
Good job.
It is part 2 of Metal Gear Solid 5. You already know what this is. But yeah, well, today's video is gonna be how do forcing people if you don't know how.
Boss, you need combat support.
Okay, now we do that and then Jesus, how through the triangle. You press and hold it till it gets in the circle.
Send me out on my next mission, boss.
That.
Thank you, boss.
Okay, so that's what you do. But if you want to change him around, put him in a circle for a good thing. But don't go upstairs, this part is stairs at time. And saying that flight of stairs is fine, like all the way up this flight of stairs, but all the way up. You know what? I'm just gonna go all the way up here with this chicken. Like, this isn't fine. So I'm just gonna wait for cook. So this part of stairs is fine. This isn't fine. This isn't fine. And this isn't fine. I'm just gonna look straight in the morning and then I'll show you guys. Wait, it's not morning, that's just the light. Well, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, and you better, you cannot do this. You cannot do that, or else they'll say this.
Boss, have you lost your mind?
Maybe you're not the big boss we hoped for after all.
See? But they started to be like scary and stuff. Oh, and if you want to jump, then you just run and press square. Like that. And then, if you want to jump off, you can't actually spawn in this game or else they'll kill you or look like this. But I'm saying you can't swim in this game or else you'll die like this. Wait, hold on. I'm just saying you cannot swim or else you're gonna die. Like this.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Well, that's all for today on Popsicles. Metal Gear Tour, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. Bye.